Showtime
Yeah.
Onliners, Esang. Ayan, before anything else, please greet our Showtime Onliners.
Hello to our Showtime Onliners. I am very glad that you guys have me here. It's truly a pleasure. So ayun po, I hope you guys are staying safe and taking care. Ayun po.
We're glad to have you then. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you po.
Esang, good to see you here. Kamusta? Muna tayo. Anong pinagkaabalan mo bukod sa pagpo-promote ng bago mong single?
Right now, I'm just more on, kasi meron na kaming pasukan, so more on studying. And then when I have my free time, I do my song. Sometimes I just write poems or songs and then explore. Because it's one of my hobbies na talaga ever since pandemic started. It's always been my favorite thing to do. So besides that, yun, studies muna. And then ito, my latest single.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Pagsasabay niyo talaga both yung kanyang passion and studies. But ito, kwentuhan muna tayo. Balita namin, naging mini-me contestant ka pala sa Showtime. Mini-me version ka ni... well, sino nga yun? And how was the experience?
Yung experience po, I was 7 years old when I joined Mini-Me. And yun po yung first ever, I think, TV show appearance, TV appearance ko rin po. So it was very surreal.
Nakakatuwa. Ano kasi talaga, no? Iba yung feeling. Pag yung storytelling kasi importante talaga, di ba, when you sing. Mm-hmm. Pero ito, yes. Nako, I'm sure lahat ng mga supporters mo, they're so excited. Let's talk about your song. Kwentuhan mo kami, what's behind this original song?
This original song of mine, naisip ko po siya while I was actually taking a shower. And sabi ko, pwede ko po siyang gawin ng kanta. So, the concept of the song, it's about being in a perspective of someone when you first meet another person and obtaining a first impression towards them, which is innate or natural. Kasi that's how it's psychologically natural for you to obtain a first impression towards someone when you first meet them. Pero once you get to know them more, once you get to know that person more personally, you realize their good intentions, their real kindness, their positive outlook in life. Yun po talaga yung meaning ng song.
Congratulations. Mm-hmm. Grabe, you released that song that you wrote. How does it feel na makanta ang sarili mong composition?
It may sound cliche, but I really think that it's surreal. Kasi po, before I was just thinking ng bata ko, what if yung mga songs na kinakanta ko by famous artists, those beautiful songs, naiisip ko minsan sa sarili ko, what if I make one myself? And now that I was able to release a song with Poly East Records that I wrote myself, and sila Kuya Kiko, sila Kuya Nico, they helped me produce and rearrange the song. It feels amazing talaga. It's a really beautiful experience.
Ayan. Esang, ito, saan ba namin pwede mapakinggan na yung kanta mo?
You can listen to Praising Hours on all available digital music platforms, Spotify, Deezer, Amazon Music. You can also watch the music video on Poly East Records YouTube channel. And you can also visit my YouTube channel for more song covers. And yun po, there, you can listen to my latest single there.
Yay!
Thank you so much,
Esang! Familia forever! It's showtime!